They tried to help a man who had rolled his Jeep on a highway overpass, but two nursing students had to jump dozens of feet to avoid being hit by a tractor trailer. Good evening, I'm Mike Clark.
And I'm Wendy Bell. This happened just as rush hour was getting underway on I-79 in Greene County. Shannon Perrine is there now to tell us how this happened. Shannon.
I'll tell you, staff and students here at Waynesburg University are feeling deep concern tonight. They're also feeling a lot of pride for two nursing students who go to school here who risked everything to save somebody else. A nasty crash early this morning. Sky 4 shows the scene. Police say 21-year-old Derek Hartzog fell asleep at the wheel. His Jeep launched into the air, rolling again and again. It just so happened the two Waynesburg University nursing students were right behind him. Alyssa Boyle and Cammie Abernathy were in two separate cars, and their reactions were identical. Pull over and help the injured man. That meant taking a huge risk themselves. It all happened high on an overpass. When the young women got out, a tractor trailer nearly clipped them, forcing them to leap over the barrier to the ground below. They fell, police say, four stories. Alyssa Boyle, 22 years old, is in critical condition. Cammie Abernathy, 21 years old, is in serious condition. Her friend tells us she crushed four vertebrae and will require a steel rod in her back. Derek Hartzog, the young man they were trying to save, is also in critical condition. All three victims of pretty serious injuries, and many here on campus are feeling relief that all three survived. Reporting live in Greene County, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.
And Shannon, this statement just in from the students' school tonight. It says Waynesburg University is in prayer for the nursing students injured while rendering assistance following a motor vehicle accident this morning on Interstate 79 near the Mount Morris exit. The university also says it is waiting for updates on the students' conditions.